I don't really know what to do, but I made this stuff earlier. I'm gonna film it. Hold on. Okay, well, what I'm trying to do isn't working, so... Okay, but, so every step I'll just show, I'll take what I'm filming on and, show you my stuff. But this is the world's sourest spray, at least for me. My dad got it for me for Valentine's Day, along with a bunch of the candies, the toxic candy thingies. My tongue's blue because I was eating some of my stuff. I don't really taste anything.
You said you wanted what for dinner?
Okay. Hee. They call that sour. Okay, I'm gonna spray some less in here. Just two sprays. Oh, but really quick, I'm gonna show you what I used. First of all, I took this. I found as many as I could. I found two. And then I found two more. So yeah, I used orange, two blue, and one purple. Then I put some water in it. You want it to be where it is complete liquid when you use your first two. And then after that, I added my other two. Then I used some of this. It is Juicy Drop. Okay, but it's Juicy Drop. And then but before Juicy Drop, I took some Smarties, put them in a little plastic baggie, crushed them up with this mini hammer.
Pull Papa Tom, see if he's got power.
Then I used my spray, so we're just going to stir that up.
You might be sleeping. Yeah. Are you sleeping?
Okay, sorry guys. I had to cut to a different thing because my mom was on the phone. I'm gonna show you what my thing looks like. Okay. Sorry. If you are subscribed, please do not unsubscribe. This is what it should look like. Hold on. Can you guys see? There you go. Yeah. I added two squirts of that sour stuff. Right here. I added a little bit more water. And I'm gonna give you a better look at how liquidy it is. It smells really good. There should be a couple chunks of your Smarties left. And also, what I would like you to do is if you have some of these or anything that's cracker or cookie-like, I want you to take it. And if you're doing this exactly how I did it, I want you to spray it with the sour stuff. one spray. Sorry, it's licking some of my finger. Okay. And then you're gonna wanna pour your mixture on it. Please do try not to get it on your hands because it is really sticky. And cover it fully. It should taste bad because it's wet because of the water in the syringe. But otherwise, pretty good. I got some on my table. And, okay. Oh, did I just say table? It's desk. Yes, I just did drink water out of a syringe. Okay, well, this is it. I'm gonna clean up my mess, and then I'm gonna film another video in the same video. I don't really know what I'm gonna be filming, so I might take long, but for you, it'd just be a second. Yeah. Bye. I want to pause. Okay, I'm back. I know it was the second for you, or maybe 2 seconds, who knows. But, I'm not cleaning up my mess right now because I'm too eager to film the video. Anyway, this is my work. This. Yeah, if you saw that, Okay, I need to turn the lights on. I look good in this lighting. I look like I got nothing on my skin. Okay, but then I come in this lighting. I look like an angel, but my skin isn't as smooth. Mom, want to be in the video?
No.
Okay. Okay, I'm in my bedroom. I don't really know what to do besides show you what I got. Oh, by the way, one of the people my grandma works for, his daughter, getting macaroons from Egypt. By the way, if you wonder what anime I watch, if you wondered if I watched anime, My Hero's Academia, My Hero's Academia. Also, I got I'm going to tell you all the names I know. If I pronounce any wrong, please do not hate me. Azuku, Bakugou, Kirishima, Todoroki, Momo, Asu, Mineta, Mina, Araka, Toga, Dobby, All for One, Aniko, All for One, Eraserhead, Dobby, Shigaraki, Seminari, Airy, Overhaul, uh, That's all I can think of. But, Ida. Excuse me, Fluffy Blanket, you need to do that. Thank you. I'm gonna show you what I think they would do if they were getting ready to swim. First of all, lock the door. Okay. Pretend some of these I'm gonna pretend I'm using the okay, I'm pretending I'm them for this if what they would do to get in a pool or how they'd get in a pool. So if I do anything that looks like they're using their quirk, that is what I am doing. I'm pretending. Because, yeah. First of all, Bakugo. I could not. Thank you. At least that's how I think he would be.
Airy. Mr. Deku! Mr. Deku, catch me!
I think so. Mineta. Sue, because that's what she wants people to call her. Ribbit. Momo.
Yeah.
All Might. Okay, All Might.
I'm here. And I'm wet.
Shigaraki.
Should I get in the pool? Or
Dobby. Hello. Yes, I might have changed my clothes. So what? Okay, but anyways, we did Dobby. No, I forgot Todoroki. I feel like he would just drown himself. I don't know why. Toga! If she saw Deku in the pool.
Deku!
I feel like this is what Toga would do after. Now follow me. Yes, I'm going to be eating soon. Yes, I've emerged from the dark. What are you doing?
Nothing. What are you doing?
Filming my video. Okay. You're going to watch me do a little dance party, I guess. Come on. Music. Okay. Not showing any of my information, but this. I think I got at least 15 or 14 pages of games. Let's see, music.
Fucking smile, yeah. Bitch, I'm about to pop. You know I'm about to blow. I only need hands. I don't need no fucking paw, yeah. I don't know what to do. Well, hello, I'm sitting on my couch now. This is my life, just on the couch. I guess I'm gonna finish my song. Once I get a grip, I might bust your fucking dome. You come back and go, turn a soul to fucking smile. Hold on. Okay, if you could hear my music before you shouldn't be able to because I got my AirPods in now. Hold on, coming. Okay, well, I'm gonna eat now, so I'll show you. I wanna eat out there. Into the light! Look at me. That's when I was 7. Those other two people are my cousins. Ew. I don't know what to do, so I guess I'll just look at videos. React to videos. But, I'm just gonna film me eating for a little bit. Probably. If you can't see that, that is Catherine Elizabeth Gaming. Now, if this video ends earlier than I want it to, I'll make a part 2 if this one uploads. Otherwise, I'll make this part 1 all over again. Okay, this is pretty boring watching me eat, so you guys don't have to watch me anymore. I'll come back when I'm done. Okay, hey guys, I'm not gonna finish this video, but I am gonna make part 2, but it's not gonna be me just doing regular stuff. So, bye! By the way, if you've watched my videos, but you aren't subscribed, or have your notifications, or you haven't liked the video, please do that. I'm begging you. I started my YouTube channel. Barely any of my videos, like every video I have, has 0 likes. I haven't looked if I have any subscribers. So yeah, bye. Yes, this is going to be my outro. Okay, bye.